It looks like a penguin. It swims like a penguin. But it's not a penguin. It's a fully autonomous, electric-powered, steel and silicon machine. And it's the latest creation of Festo, a German company specializing in industrial automation. The point of the bionic penguin is to demonstrate how the anatomy and actions of real animals can be mechanically recreated and applied to real-life situations. The materials and design of the bionic penguin's flippers, for example, can also be used in advanced gripping systems in industrial environments where large numbers of small objects have to be moved from one place to another.
For instance, with the adaptive gripping, there are interests in the field of agriculture. For instance, you have the possibility to grip an apple or even an onion. And we think agriculture is one field, and the other field might be the food industry.
Festo's water-based bionic penguin is a close relative of its airborne version. It too is a marvel of technology and engineering. And apart from any other purpose, it has at least managed to convince some people that penguins really can fly. Rob Muir, Reuters.